Right now, Tom Schultz, the EnnisArt CEO, is completing his painting of the Tree of Life. Here, we're in the foyer, so this will be greeting all the members of the Peace Mennonite Church as they first walk into the building. This was rendered based off his original watercolor design and used a complex series of masking and infilling. After it was masked off, he put in a layer of white to establish the background and to allow the colors to be as vibrant as they could be. The center of the labyrinth was rendered using Prosco Color Hard and has a nice pop in relationship to the traditional acid reactive stain, which is what we use for the labyrinth itself. And even though it might look like paint, it doesn't act like paint. So over time, Tom has developed a way of translating his original intent and design rendered in watercolor to the actual concrete substrate. The church originally wanted us to do the art installation, and then as they looked through our website and talked to us about the project as a whole, they decided that they wanted to stain the entire building. And because of the dialogue from the beginning, they were able to do the pour so that the expansion joints accommodated the design of the labyrinth. You can see that the lines fit precisely within the composition of the center and the labyrinth as a whole, so we were able to make that a part of the design rather than something to work around. It's an 11-circuit labyrinth, like the Chartres Cathedral labyrinth in France, one of the most famous labyrinths, and that means that there are 11 rings from the center to the outside. As people are becoming more aware of the benefits of a meditative walking path and meditation in general, we're getting more work that is related to that kind of interactive healing.